What's up, guys, and welcome back to a brand new video today here on Codename Pizza. Today, we're going to be talking about World War II zombies, and in particular, DLC 3, the third DLC drop for this season inside of Call of Duty. Now, usually the third DLC in every Call of Duty game releases in the first 2 weeks of July, but we're going to be getting this a little bit earlier, as this brand new DLC releases June 26th, which is next Tuesday. Now, the DLC itself is called United Front, and we've got the poster for it right here. Now, apart from the multiplayer stuff that we really don't care about because this is a zombies channel, it looks like we're actually going to be getting three different types of zombies experiences with this brand new map. Now, where it normally tells us the name of the map, this says Zombies the Tortured Path. And it looks like we've got images from each map that we've had inside Zombies. So starting on the left, we've got the Final Reich. Then in the middle, we've got the Darkest Shore. And then over on the right-hand side, it looks like we've got an image from the Shadowed Throne. Now, I'm not 100% sure what this could mean, because usually in this placeholder, we normally have an image of the actual map itself. But it looks like we've just got images from previous maps. So this is maybe suggesting that it's going to be some kind of Revelation style of map where we got all different parts of other maps linked into one. Or maybe it's just saying that we're going to be playing a storyline inside of this map, which basically tells us everything that we need to know about those three maps previously. It's a very weird take on the traditional posters that we normally get for DLC drops, as we literally still have no idea about the actual map itself going off this image. But we can go into the achievements on PS4, which I was going to make a video about last week, but I was waiting for some kind of drop like this so we could kind of link it up with the brand new image. But as we've got no image, let's go through the achievements that are on this list right now and have a look what this map could possibly be for DLC 3 that drops next week. Now, I know a lot of you guys are excited about Black Ops 4 Zombies, but if you are still hyped about World War 2, excited about new zombie content, make sure you smash a like on this video right now. Support the channel. When this map does release on June 26th, I'll be making sure that I live stream the entire Easter egg hunt for the whole day and update you guys with all information you need to know about the map in videos like the Pack-a-Punch tutorial, perk locations, and every other thing that you would need to know about the brand new map, which is called the Tortured Path. So if we go over to the trophy section of World War II on the PlayStation, we go inside the brand new DLC United Front, we've got quite a few trophies there surrounding zombies. And it says the first one is Ride of the Century. In the Tortured Path, complete 100 objective waves. So this could possibly be linking back to something that we've seen in Exo Zombies, where we've got to actually look after someone or transport a survivor somewhere. This is the kind of vibe I'm getting from this one, but I could be completely wrong. Underneath that one, we've got a hidden trophy, which is possibly the Easter egg. Then underneath that, we've got one called I'll Be Coming Home for Christmas. And it says, in the Tortured Path, successfully escape from beneath the ice. It is only a bronze achievement, which could easily suggest that this is super, super easy and it's going to happen in every single game. But that's going to be interesting to look at when it does actually release. The one underneath that is over-engineered. And on this one, it says, in the Tortured Path, collect 25 engineered parts. And right now, this is a bronze achievement, so this should be pretty easy as well. So engineered parts, what could this possibly be? Maybe making alterations to certain wonder weapons that we could pick up, change the ability of that wonder weapon, or maybe it's something completely different. I don't like speculating too much in these videos because I always go back and watch them and I sound like an absolute idiot. But there you go, that's that achievement. The one underneath that is called Seasick, and it says, in the Tortured Path, successfully escape from across the depths. So it looks like we're probably going to be starting off in some kind of boat, or maybe even building a boat in the actual Easter egg itself. A very, very interesting achievement. Actually, a lot of these achievements are very interesting. Seriously, none of these make sense so far. But let's go into the next one, which says, we've only just begun. And it says, in the Tortured Path, successfully escape from Into the Storm. Now, this is kind of suggesting that there's parts of the map that are actually multiple maps, and this one is called Into the Storm, and the one above it could possibly be Across the Depths. So maybe we've got maps inside of maps that link together some way. We might actually be getting three full maps inside of this DLC drop. It sounds really, really crazy. The next one says David meet Goliath, and it says in the Tortured Path, defeat the Guardian solo. Now, once again, this is a bronze achievement, so I don't think this is an Easter egg. I think the Guardian might be a mini boss or something like that, but apparently beating it solo will give you a bronze achievement on PlayStation. And then we've got three achievements underneath that that are all hidden trophies. So these are possibly stuff to do with the Easter egg, or maybe there's an Easter egg on each map, meaning that we've got three maps to do, and if you beat them, you get an achievement for each one. Very, very weird things going on with this. Hopefully we get some kind of trailer sometime soon. I'm hoping a little bit later today we'll get one, but there you go. That is everything I currently know about the United Front DLC for World War II, and we're going to be getting Zombies, The Tortured Path, which we have no idea what it is yet, except from this image right here on this poster. But there you go. Thank you so much for watching the video, guys. If you enjoyed it, make sure you absolutely smash that like button. Make sure you subscribe if you are brand new right now as well. And I'll see you guys later on today for hopefully a trailer. And if not, then I'll see you soon for the next live stream. And I'll see you on June 26th for the full Easter egg hunt of this map, where we're going to be getting every single Easter egg guide and pack up a tutorial and stuff that you guys need to see as well. But I'll see you guys then. Thank you for watching, and peace out.